Welcome to the kiln maintenance video series from Paragon Industries, maker of better designed kilns.
Here we will demonstrate how to replace a broken brick from a roof. In order to do this, we will need to either use wet or dry cement. It can be purchased both ways from Paragon Industries. For demonstration purposes here, we're going to use dry cement and show how to mix it. In order to do this, please begin with a small amount of the cement, and we're going to add a small amount of water. We need to mix the cement until it is the consistency of chocolate pudding. We have found this to be the best consistency to be used for repairing small pieces. The mixing and the placing of the cement on the piece can be done with a small flathead screwdriver or anything else that approximates this. Make sure the cement is well mixed, there is no dry pieces or chunks located inside. Before we put the cement on, we like to dabble just a little bit of water onto the area where the cement is going to go. This ensures the fact that the water is not taken out of the cement too quickly before it is allowed to set. The water also needs to be placed a little bit or dabbed on the brick piece that is going to be put in its place. Just a small amount of cement needs to go on, or a thin coating of it. Do not make it too thick. Once the cement has been put on, place the broken part back into where it belongs and hold for a few seconds. Normally, small pieces will be able to stay attached very quickly, and it only takes about 1 hour for it to dry and be ready to fire again.